This video demonstrates how to configure a storage component, in this case, logging levels, in Edge Data Store on a Linux device with the edgecmd utility. There are several ways to configure Edge Data Store, but this is one of the more common methods. With EDS and edgecmd already installed, open a terminal window on your Linux device. Within the command line, type this command and then press Enter. This command creates a copy of the default system configuration file for reference. Next, type this command and then press Enter. This displays the contents of the default system configuration file copy that we previously created. Now enter this command and press Enter to create an additional copy of the default system configuration file for editing. Next, we'll edit the system configuration file copy. Enter this command and then press Enter. Use the arrow buttons to scroll to the fields you want to edit. We're going to change the log level parameter under Storage from Debug to Warning, and the log level parameter under System from Information to Warning. Once you're finished changing the configuration file, click Ctrl X and then type Y to save. Press Enter to accept the new file name. Next, we need to update Edge Data Store to use the new file. Type this command and then press Enter. The new configuration file is now taken up by Edge Data Store. To verify that EDS is using our new file, enter this command and then press Enter. Scroll to the section that we edited and we can confirm that the change we made is now in the system configuration file in EDS. For more information on Edge Data Store, refer to the Edge Data Store documentation.